What's up, guys? Welcome back to Gamers Be Like. Come on, today we're taking a look at Just Cause 4 running on Xbox One X. This game is enhanced, and I haven't played it on the base system, but it seems it's a pretty stable frame rate, unlike Just Cause 3, at least running on the X. Graphically, it doesn't look incredible, but it still looks nice and colorful and vibrant, like Just Cause is pretty much known for. And let me know in the comments if you're picking this game up. I think it's a lot of fun. If you are enjoying the game, make sure to hit that like button for if you liked it, subscribe for more content, and hit the bell to know when that content is out. I'll see you guys in another video.
Load up the truck. We're leaving in 60 seconds.
Did you organize this ambush?
Si. Most of the stuff we recovered is standard black ammunitions. But I also found some of these. We're not sure what they do. We didn't want to mess with them. There's a bunch more left in the truck.
Good. Fine, Sargento. These could be useful. Anyone have a screwdriver?
Are you adding that to your grappler? No, hold us.
You have to make do with whatever you find.
What are you gonna do with that? Get chimba!
Black hand are coming, Sargento!
Mierda! Listo, I'll drive the truck. I've got a chopper nearby waiting to extract this.
Make sure you get there in one piece.
Gracias, parcero. We're moving out!
People! They're coming! Vámonos! Let's get out of here! That balloon thing is pretty cool, huh?
I think it'll come in handy. Where'd you learn to plan an ambush?
At El Abismo. You came out of nowhere, and the Black Hand didn't know what hit him. It was epic. Yeah? What's that in the road?
Must have been some fighting here.
Any ideas, Rico?
Oh, yeah. Just one.
See, that's what I mean. Stuff like that. Mierda! Again?
I'll clear a path.
Try those balloons on those Black Hand huevones. You think I'd make a good agent? Like you?
Keep your eyes on the road, Sargento.
Because I think I could do it. always wanted to do something important.
He's complicated, Sargento.
Listo, listo. Later. Anyway, I learned to improvise a lot in my old life.
See?
Growing up in the slum, mom dead, dad long gone, you figure stuff out.
This is what works for me, Sargento. You find what works for you.
Bien, I guess.
Now, just worry about getting us to the extraction point.
Extraction? Hijo de pucha! I need to call them.
Hostile in our area of operation.
You got this, Rico? Listo. Tucan, Tucan, this is Yama. Extraction required at Bravo Station. At Bravo Station. We talked about this.
Fly, you fool!
Engaging a trespasser! Shot.
Hang on, hang on! Rico, you know what to do. Bump up and get that shit out of the way. Mission is bound to have a few, hiccups.
Just focus, Sargento. Drive. They're still coming.
Hear that? I think the truck is having problems.
Yeah, it's getting shot a lot. Sargento, and you could be a real operations master for the army.
Fire, fire!
But I want to be, you know, in the shit, like you.
Firing!
Guess what? We're in the shit right now.
Yeah, I guess we are. distraction's not here yet. Chopper gets here.
Lock and load, people. The Black Hand want their supplies back. Yeah, that'll do.
Truck ain't doing so good, Rico. Extraction's not here yet. We've got to hold them off until that chopper gets here.
Lock and load, people. The Black Hand want their supplies back. From here on out.
Sisi, Enrico, I heard you. I'll work behind the lines, make sure the army stays stocked and safe. Gracias for the advice.
In an army, you stick together.
Yeah. Hey, think I could call you to help train new recruits? I bet FaceTime with you would really boost morale.
Sure. Adios, Sargento.
From this guy, Javi Huerta. Did a job for him a while back.
You think he might be able to help us out?
Maybe. He was trying to take down Espinosa. The truth is, I think you might be able to help him out.
I'll look into it. Gracias.
Oh, hey, there's something else.
Hey, Sarge! You said I could call you on this number?
Who are you?
And you got Rodriguez conferenced in. Good! Listen, Dahl, I want to help out your little revolution. Doing a little shoot by the river. Swing by, we'll do lunch. Ciao.
Who was that?
She's like a movie producer. I ran into her crew near El Abismo. Kept asking about you. But I mean, it sounds like she wants to help.
Academia when I...
I found two areas labeled re-education center. Marking them for you.
That's a start. I'll bring them to the facility entrance. Have evac on standby.
We've lost the target. Stand down for now.
Big door.
There should be a control panel you can use.
The army of chaos is breaking you free, but we'll have to fight our way out.
Listo! Vámonos, amigos! We're getting out of here!
I've got a group to the entrance. Send someone to extract them.
Listo. Extraction inbound.
The people are ready.
Adios.
People, it's time to free yourselves. Come on.
Oh, gracias! Gracias! We owe you so much!
Later. Vámonos. Easy, Sargento. Ideas.
Use your grapple thing to pull the bridge down. Or blow up the mechanism keeping it up.
Open.
Hey, come on! Let's blow up all this Espinosa shit! Sorry.
target last known position was on site. Stand by.
Keep moving!
That's the last group, Sargento.
Evac inbound. Enrico, this is a real revolution. Si o no?
That's the idea. Good work, people.
Lost contact with enemy. Regroup.